I'm surprised it's quiet down here. Okay, here's where it all starts.
Oh my god.
Still trying to get parts for these.
Okay.
Techie Toys hasn't sent anything yet, I don't think. That's the fried gruesome granny. She shorted it. I put it on Facebook. I don't know if you saw that.
I did.
And then, of course, the real big gain is in there. Here's the teddy bear with the knife that stabs himself.
That's disturbing.
Yes.
Got to turn her on. She spins her head around.
She's got a little something there, I think. She
yeah, it's just... What? Right. Where? She starts shaking and talking. She was a broken store display. I got to take her in 2012. Her mouth used to move. And then in here is where mostly everything is.
Wow.
And I have...
Okay, this is like the coolest thing.
I have more Halloween stuff at my house. Some of the ones I hate and go up and down on fishing line screen, but...
Wow.
Okay,
I gotta take a video of this.
Oh yeah, go ahead. Go ahead. Oh, is the wolf not working? It should be. Oh, there he goes. Oh. I'll just unhook his try me button. Oh, Jesus. There we go. Hey, watch your guy's gonna come out of the pumpkin.
This guy's good.
Yes.
I'll like this one.
They're jumping at you.
What'd you just do?
Pop-up zombie.
Here, jumping spider. This one from?
This one was 2012. They're actually very limited. Our stores never got him. So I ordered it online. Uh-oh, one of them fell over. Oops. I don't know if this guy's working. Look, there's a zombie that comes out of that barrel over there, see? The dancing pirate skeleton.
I'm taking another video of this.
The pop-up werewolf doesn't really work. Like, it worked 3 times last week. I tried it a couple days ago and it wouldn't go back down. It was like, it broke from being turned off. I don't get it.
You'll find a way to fix it, for sure.
Yeah, I'm trying to send tech tutorials lots of my videos of problems so they can send new parts. See, it still doesn't work. Come on, you stupid wolf. I know you can work.
I like the SpongeBob poster. That adds a really nice touch to the whole
thing. Yeah. See that. Okay, I guess I'll have to turn him on. Oh my gosh.
This is really scary. Yeah.
I took him off. I put him on him. He needs weight or else he won't jump up. That guy blows fog out of his mouth when you plug in a fog machine
when
to
you
him.
Plug it in, that's really cool. I like it. I like the nurse back there. She's terrifying.
That mirror has a clown face in it that'll appear. I don't think it doesn't have batteries right now.
I wondered about that.
But I could share some of the adapters to make others work. I forgot about these Halloween villagers. There it goes. They actually move around.
I like the carousel.
Yeah. Got a clown baby back here.
It crawls its way across the floor.
Yeah.
It's like, I would totally have that. That's awesome.
How
does
our dog
see
that one?
Yeah, this one doesn't really work on carpet. There's all the broken striking snakes I got to take. One right there and all of them in here. Oops. Oh.
Whoa.
Okay. Alright.
Grab plates, grab sodas. You guys are welcome to eat down here.
You weren't expecting this, were you?
I was not expecting this much, no. I knew I expected some, but not... Yeah.
No!
Not an entire room of terror.
I've had a lot more in the past, too, and they broke, but... I'm sure this is, like, not even half of what I did have before.
Yeah.
Nope, usually only for Halloween.
I'm kidding, like, I would love to go through, like, a house that had, like, all of these, just, like, dark, hairy,
to keep unplugging. Oh, jeez.
When did you collect all these?
I've been collecting these for a long time. Since elementary school, it started off with ones that hung up on the ceiling, and they float up and down with fishing line string, and then evolved into this. Oh my god, she keeps falling. Stabs himself with a knife.
That's
sort of gross.
Poor See, it's just... Wow.
Oops, there's an adapter. It's okay.
This is amazing.
I know. That one, yep. Yeah, see that guy pops out of the pumpkin. Look at all those spiders. Look at all the spiders. Only the big one is on. Dancing parrot. These ones lift the tombstones over their head. And I've got the cemetery angel and the reaper back there. Her arms actually used to shake. This one, both of them broke. I have two of them. Neither of them moved their arms. I like the ghost that comes out of the pumpkin right there.
Oh, yeah.
That's cool. There's a zombie up in front of the barrel. This is the werewolf that doesn't work, the jump up one. If I put batteries in those hands, the fingers will move because they're crying hands, so it looks like the fingers are wiggling.
Oh, okay.
So what do you think? Yeah.